people in my country consider this an act of war.